Yes, she is. We blow on his tummy.
Oh, look at his little mouthful.
He's a big star. Have you seen them perform yet?
Not yet.
Oh, two more shows, 3:15 and...
Yeah, not too long for your next one, is it? Would you say 3:15?
Yeah, what time is it now?
2:30, you gotta watch.
Well, that's good.
He could use it, huh?
It was a treat to us with food.
Oh. There you go. See, they don't want the pod, they just want the peas.
I don't blame them.
Now it's pod.
Oh, yummy. So yummy.
It's such a treat to have living statues here.
Oh, they're moving.
It's wonderful. We've enjoyed you throughout the day.
Hi. Good morning.
Good morning.
Look at you all done up. You look fabulous.
Me, I think one of the hardest things would be to keep your eyes almost closed all the time. How mesmerizing. They moved it. Yeah, they moved it.
When Jack gets old and weather beat, too old to roam about, they'll welcome him in some rum shop. The late bells call him out. He'll cast his eyes up to the sky and say, boys, we're homeward bound. But when my money's gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down. Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's lots of grog in a jar. We'll pile the flying in the ocean with jolly roving tar. Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's lots of grog in a jar. We'll pile the briny in the ocean with jolly roving tar.
One, two, three. So the thing is, if you do me a favor, you're going to twist it.
Hello, Friar!
Just going to twist it. Don't worry about it.
Give me a stepdad like the one that I had when the woodchuck's beginning to munch. And he'll stand in the door. Home, home in the hatch, where we get our veggies from scratch. With the birds and the bugs and the critters and slugs and knives, if they've about met their man.
We, my eyes, my heart.
and both this accent by
Elysian place to meet her with Jesus.